Hello, you beautiful, beautiful people. Welcome back to Forza Horizon 5. Today, we are jumping into a brand new festival playlist. We're jumping into the winter season for Series 32. We're going to be taking on this week's Forzathon challenges, innovation or ambition. We're going to be checking out this week's Forzathon shop. And we'll also be checking out all the rewards and restrictions on this week's festival playlist. If you happen to be new to the channel, definitely consider subscribing, smash that like button, share the video with a friend. Without further ado, let's jump into this week's Forzathon challenges. So we'll jump straight into this week's Forzathon challenges, innovation or ambition. Upon completion, we'll grab 160 Forzathon points and 5 points towards our festival playlist, kicking things off with Chapter 1, last but not least. The 2000 Nissan Silvia Spec-R and the 2008 Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 10 GSR were the last in their model's generation. Own and drive either of them and experience the culmination of years of engineering. So pick your poison for this week's Forzathon challenges. Either the 2008 Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 10 GSR, 43,000 credits from the auto show, or you can jump in the 2000 Nissan Silvia Spec-R, 35,000 credits from the auto show. I do have tunes available for both cars up for download if you wish to use them. Check out for tunes, as always, are in the description and in the comments below. And while you're down in the comments, let me know which car you chose, the Nissan or the Mitsubishi. For this video, I'm going to be jumping in the Mitsubishi Evo 10. Own and drive then. Hop into free roam from any festival site or player house. Drive a couple of seconds down the road and that'll be last but not least completed. Now from here, if you continue to floor it, reach 100 miles an hour or more and you'll complete Chapter 2 coming through. Now I'll be honest, there was a little bit of confusion my end because I had the notification for the Seasonal Championship, like my old video games, complete for last week's Hot Wheels Seasonal Championship, and I also had Chapters 1 and 2 complete for this week's Forzathon challenges, but you can do Chapters 1 and Chapters 2 at the same time. Now we have already completed Chapter 2 coming through, so we're not going to do it again, but the 2000 Nissan Silvia Spec-R and the 2008 Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 10 GSR use their 2-litre engines to reach top speeds of 165 and 149 miles an hour respectively. By reaching a speed of 100 miles per hour in either vehicle, you'll see Mexico from a new perspective. Like I say, we're not going to go ahead and do that again, just get to 100 miles per hour or more and you'll have Chapter 2 complete. So let's move on to Chapter 3, it's in the details. Pretty vehicles in their own ways, the 2008 Nissan Silvia Spec-R having a smooth design atop its sturdy chassis and the 2008 Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 10 GSR with its sweeter rear spoiler and Enkei 12-spoke wheels. Take a photo to catch finer points of each. Okay, so from free roam, head into photo mode to push up on the D-pad or whatever button you have photo mode assigned to. Make sure you have either the Mitsubishi or the Nissan in shot. Either hit take photo or quick promo shot. I prefer quick promo shot. Once you've done that, hit the back button again and head back to free roam. Once you're in free roam, it's in the details, complete. So with that super easy, Chapter 3 complete is onto our fourth and final chapter, Flying High. Take either the 2000 Nissan Silvia Spec-R or the 2008 Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 10 GSR to the skies and earn 6 stars at any danger sign. The Nissan's 2-litre SR20 DET and the Mitsubishi's 2-litre 4BB T engines should handle this with ease. So for this chapter, any danger sign will do, as long as you can achieve at least that 1-star objective. I've chosen to go with the Lost Jardines danger sign with a 3-star objective of 1,100 feet. Here we go then, 6 stars from danger signs in the Mitsubishi Evo 10. Nice big run up, so we get as much speed as we can going off the ramp. We're going to ignore the Horizon Arcade, going off the ramp at about 180. Hard on the brakes for the landing, bring it down a couple of gears. Do flip the car, but we somehow land it. 1,200 feet, that is 3 stars, 3 more to go. But I'm going to quite simply hit that rewind button. So now that I've rewound back to a point that I am comfortable, we can hit the ramp once again. We're going to go ahead and hit resume from here. And quite simply, hit the danger sign once again to earn the last 3 stars for this chapter. And with another pretty funky landing, we earn the last 3 stars to get Chapter 4 complete, which in turn finishes off and completes this week's Forzathon challenges, Innovation or Ambition, collecting 160 Forzathon points and 5 points towards our Winter Festival playlist. Let's jump on over and check out this week's Forzathon shop. Two more auto show cars available this week. The Aston Martin Vulcan AMR 2017, 700 Forzathon points or 2 million credits at the auto show. The TVR Sobrera Speed 12, 300 Forzathon points or 500,000 credits at the auto show. Three vanity items this week, the Natural Leaf Desert Scarf, the Plaid Joggers and the Car Horn Hot Wheels Flame. 75 Forzathon points for each of these. And as always, any spare Forzathon points, knocking around, grab yourselves a normal wheel spin for 60 Forzathon points, or even grab a super duper wheel spin for 150 Forzathon points. Let's jump back to the playlist and check out this week's rewards and restrictions. So before we jump into the winter rewards, let's take a quick look at the Horizon Race-Off progress. The off-road races are extremely close to unlocking that Ford Raptor R, and the asphalt races, I would say, are about two-thirds or even three-quarters of the way through their progress to unlocking that Ford Mustang 24. But I reckon we should have both of those cars in our garages by the end of winter, if not at least the first couple of days of spring. Let me know in the comments what you think. So taking a look at the Winter Dry Season Festival playlist, 73 points up for grabs in total. For 20 of those points, it's the Mustang SVT03, and for 40 of those points, it's the Toyota 4Runner. With the Mustang SVT being brand new to Forza Horizon 5, and the Toyota 4Runner being a hard-to-find car. This week's online trial, Smooth Cruising, has the not-so-mini Mini up for grabs as the reward, and this week's restriction for the online trial, Super Saloon's A800. Just the one event lab this week, reward the Mini Countryman, restrictions Retro Hot Hatch C600, and just the one PR stunt this week, one that Super has been up for grabs for the Trailblazer Malpea. Car restrictions, anything goes, S2998. Plenty of racing this week, four seasonal championships, four rewards, the Ford Transit SSV, the BMW M305, the Volkswagen Golf R14, and the Infiniti Q60. Car restrictions this week for the seasonal championships. So decade in the making, you're going to be in decades 2010's S1900. Old school cool, retro supercars, S1900. In rain, wind, or shine, all-weather warriors, I'm not too sure what that means, in A800. And finally, a play of the game, restriction country, Germany B700. This week's wintry challenges, one treasure hunt Buick skills, 100 Forzathon points up for grabs. This week's photo challenge, home run, giving out a clothing reward of the Apex Predators hoodie. Horizon Open makes a return to the festival playlist, Monster vs. Monster, for the Dusky Ingrid is a Hybrid song reward, and a collectibles challenge on par, smash 10 Apex helmet pinatas at Club de Apollo de Fuego, the pinata pop car horn. No change on the monthly rivals, just another week to put in your quick lap times. And then we'll finish up with the DLCs, the rally adventure events, one danger sign, the La Cantera for giving out a super wheel spin, and the car restriction, anything goes, S2998. And the seasonal championship for the rally adventure, touring through dirt, giving out the Ford Coupe 40, car restriction, Super GT S1900. And then to finish things off with the Hot Wheels events, a drift zone, Horizon Nexus, giving out a super wheel spin, car restriction, anything goes, S2998. And the seasonal championship, Fire and Ice, giving out the Ram Power Wagon, car restrictions, any Ford S1900. There we go, that's this week's Forzathon challenges, this week's Forzathon shop, and the festival playlist rewards and restrictions. Any questions about the weekly Forzathon challenges or the festival players, please do hit me up in the comments. I'll always do my best to help you out. As always though, thank you so much for watching. Definitely keep an eye on the series rewards for that Ford Mustang 24 and the Ford Raptor and also put in the time and the effort to unlock that Mustang SVT03. But if you are new to the channel, definitely consider subscribing, smash the like button, share the video with a friend, stay safe, and I'm out.